Guys, it's me, Lexi. Today I'm going to be doing a video, but it's a slime video. So I'm using my green confetti slime, and you should comment it down below. What should I call it? Because I haven't got a name for it. But I'm going to be adding some items in it. Well, they're not really items, they're liquid. So I've got it. Out. It's very good. Anyway, so we have some shaving gel, gel, whatever you call it, shaving gel. So we're gonna add a little bit of that. A little bit goes a long way for this because it's basically like foam soap. But I don't have foam soap, I just have normal soap. Okay, so we're going to add it in. And I have never tried this before. I have shaving cream, I haven't had shaving gel before. But that was in a different slime. But I did it off camera. At first, it might be a bit stringy. Ooh, that's nice and soft. But yeah, at first, it might be a bit stringy. It's like, yeah. But it will be stringy at first. And if you haven't, I have a like button challenge. Hit the like button with your nose. And I have a new background, I think. Can't remember. Okay, I'm gonna do a swirl now. Okay, so the next one is this flower spirit blossom fragrance shower gel, and I'm gonna go a little bit left. So it might change the texture, but it doesn't matter. Try new things. Oh, it's a bit sticky. At first it's a bit sticky, but if you mix it in, I've just taken it in time to see what I like. I'm gonna tell you the ingredients each time I do a different ingredient. And this is crunchy slime, but it's not really that crunchy. At first I added literally loads of confetti. But now, like, there is still loads in it, but there is more. Like, I could barely stretch it because there was so much in. There was so much, like, confetti. Okay, so now we're going to do almond moisturizer hand wash. So we're gonna do one part. Because it's like, if I have to, I'll add in another one, like another part. Like it's more inflated now. It doesn't, I think, with the shaving gel, I think they're the same, like shaving cream, shaving gel. I don't think it really matters if it's shaving gel or shaving cream. Okay, so now I'm going to do some cocoa butter cream, and this is a massive pot. I'm only going to get a little bit, because a little bit goes a long way with this cream, because I've used it in a different time before, and I used loads, and it went like really bad. So I had to throw it away because it was so bad, and it like after a few days, it was like a rock. If you get this cream, only use a little bit. So much softer now. So we're gonna do some ASMR. By the way, in like next week, I'm going on holiday and I can't wait. I've probably said it in my other video. It's basically just a caravan park. I kind of want to add some more shaving gel and some hand soap. I'm gonna do two pumps this time. I like that much. I don't know. My hands are a mess. This is what is making it bigger. The shaving gel. That's it for today, guys. If you'd like to give a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. Bye.